tablet next to my monitor.
Yeah, I think I started the stream. Yeah, I did.
Now hold on, Daddy Senpai. Mommy Milkers, where are you? I charged my phone.
Oh, I forgot I have comments to speech, so if you comment anything, it's gonna, like, make it talk. Are you on the stream, bitch?
Hey, vale.
Captain Noble.
Stand and fight me!
Go!
Sosa!
Oh,
Blades.
She needs to reel.
Jin, you found me.
You handled that well.
I should have heard him coming. Let myself get distracted. These people saw Mongols marching prisoners upriver. They had a blacksmith with them.
Your brother?
Sounds like it. They were taking him to a camp near the Kaneda Inlet.
I know the place.
Did you find any samurai to free your uncle?
Not yet, but I'm still searching.
I'm sure you'll find someone soon. Taka can help you, after we save him. Hard to believe I might see him soon.
He's lucky to have you.
You might disagree.
That's what siblings are for.
What about you? Any brothers or sisters?
Lord Shimura is my only family.
What will you do when he's free?
Take a breath. Because then I'll know there's hope for our island.
You feel that strongly?
I've watched him win victory against impossible odds. And after your brother is free, what then?
Honestly, I haven't had time to think about it. You're riding well. How are your wounds?
Mostly healed. Your bandages did the trick.
You don't share much about how you feel, do you?
I suppose you're right. My uncle taught me that a samurai masters his emotions, like you master a horse or a blade.
That's a hard way to live.
It's not supposed to be easy. There's a spot up ahead that overlooks the river.
Should give us a good view of the Mongol camp. There's the camp. Tough to get inside.
The Mongol... their way in. Let's look.
We need to reach Taka, without putting him in danger.
We'll find a safe approach. Defenses in back are formidable. You could scale the rocks on that side.
If they're loose, they might give way. alert the guards.
The front wall there is still under construction.
Could be a way in. We can look for a gap in the front wall. Slip inside.
And cut down the Mongols where they stand.
If something goes wrong, they'll kill the prisoners. I've seen them do it. We have to go in quietly.
Like thieves.
What's wrong with that?
Before the samurai, this island was ruled by criminals. We changed that by creating order and delivering justice in the open. We live by a code of honor. And sometimes we die by it. Warriors like my father, we just wanted to give us a safer home.
I want the same thing. But we have to fight back.
I promised my uncle I'd never break our code.
Then bend it. To save my family. And what's left of yours.
Let's get a closer look. See what we're up against.
We should wait until it gets darker.
Let's move.
Taka, he's been through a lot, even before the invasion.
But you took care of him.
Someone had to. He hated when I stole. But it was that or starve. I didn't have a choice.
I didn't choose to be a samurai either. But going against my instincts, my code.
It's better than getting wiped out by the Mongols. We have to fight back. Any way we can.
Through here.
If they see us, they'll kill the prisoners.
Then we better stay quiet. And open their throats.
Think, Jin.
The bear's running with a limp. Your arrow wounded him.
This is when a beast is most dangerous. Remain alert.
Yes, Uncle.
Keep after him.
I didn't think bears lived here.
They don't. But the fighting in Yarikawa drove some this way.
So it's the rebels' fault. We should feed them to this bear as punishment.
We are not barbarians, Jin.
The bear stumbled here. Is it dying?
No, but we are getting closer. Stay ready, Jin.
Yes, Uncle. If it's still alive, can I take the shot?
Prove you can control your emotions. Then, perhaps.
We got him.
Careful. He could still be alive. This arrow should not have killed him.
Look, Uncle. There's a gash in his side. Not from an arrow.
An assassin! From Yarikawa!
Traitor! You would stab the Chito in the back!
No, Sakai! Control yourself. We are not criminals, like this man here. We are samurai.
He tried to kill you! He must answer for this crime with his life.
And look him in the eye. And teach him that samurai never acts out of anger or fear. And take his life with honor.
When we fight, we face our enemy head on. And when we take their life, we look them in the eye with courage and respect. This is what makes us samurai. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Jin, what's wrong?
Let's find your brother.
We can't let them see us.
Use all your senses. Think and move like a thief.
Yuna, is that?
No.
Oh, good.
There, a prisoner.
Taka?
Let's find out. No.
Chiharu.
It's not Taka.
Бид тэрийг олох хэрэгтэй. Болсон байлгүй дээ.
Get in here.
We need to go. We'll talk when it's safe.
Come on.
Let's get to the river. We'll be safe there. Are you with the Straw Hat, Ronin?
I was. I've cut ties with them after they started running low on rations.
Lord Shimmer has been captured, and I could use some extra swords to free him. Are you looking for work?
No, but the other Straw Hats may be. Last I heard, they were hunting Mongols in Tsitsu Prefecture, by the coast near the Kishi grasslands.
This way. We're looking for my brother, a blacksmith named Tucker.
Don't know him, but a lot of prisoners move through here.
You said they were moving the slaves. Where?
They mentioned Asimo Bay. And there was a blacksmith in the last group. Young man with a beard. From Yarikawa, maybe.
You'd better be right.
I hope you find your blacksmith.
Taka's alive in Asimo Bay.
The time.
I have a friend who might be able to get us inside.
The sooner we save my uncle.
Forge whatever tool you need as soon as he's free. But after that, we're leaving the island.
Lord Shimura can stop them. Stay. Help us fight for a home.
Home is wherever Taka and I go. My friend lives in Asimo Prefecture, on the border with Tsutsu.
I'll find you there.
I know this wasn't easy. Going against your code.
I did what I had to.
Thank you.
Shimura. You deserve better than this. Convince your people to stop resisting, and you can walk free.
Stop wasting my time. Kill me.
You think you've lost everything. But your nephew is still alive.
Jin.
My men control the roads. They build war camps near your towns. They see everything. And they will find him.
Lord Sakai will fight until his last breath. As will I.
You love him. Just as you love your people. You're a father to them. Will you abandon your children?
I won't make them your slaves.
Sensei Springs. Perhaps someone at the inn can direct me to Sensei Ishikawa.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord. If you have hides to spare, I can offer you something in return.
I'll see you again.
May your hunt be successful.
There is no substitute for a great bow. You don't have a bow?
I lost mine at Komoda Beach.
I'd give you one if I had it. Though, if Sensei Ishikawa is alive, I hear he has a fine collection of weapons. Bring one to me, and I'll make sure it's in the best possible condition.
My lord, I hear samurai are skilled in the art of haiku.
I wouldn't call myself skilled, but yes, I write them.
There's a poet in Hyoshi Springs, said he once wrote with your uncle. I'm sure he has much to share.
I'll be sure to check on him.
Samurai? Alive?
I'm looking for Sensei Ishikawa.
I thought he fell at Komoda.
He didn't. Where is his dojo?
To the forest. I can show you the way, my lord. Did the Sensei not fight at Komoda?
No.
He came to town for surprise the day before the invasion. Hardly spoke a word, but he's always been a private man. My lord, are the stories of Sensei Ishikawa true?
What stories?
They say he sank a pirate ship with a single arrow.
Not the ship, but he shot a pirate captain from the shore. Routed the whole fleet.
I'd hate to cross an archer like that.
Do you deserve death?
I hope not, my lord.
Then you're safe from Ishikawa.
The Sensei's dojo is up there on the cliff.
Ran off the Russians last night.
Thank you. I'll take it from here.
One more question, my lord. May I ask why the Sensei left his post as archery master to Clan Nagao?
No one knows.
Strange. Giving up service to a great lord for this.
Sensei Ishikawa's dojo. There was a struggle here. Better look around. Someone was wounded. Remove the arrow. Dried blood. The fight wasn't recent. Bloody footprints. The victim or the attacker? Maybe the Sensei is in his house. humble home for a samurai.
Don't move!
Sensei Ishikawa.
Lord Sakai's boy. You survived Komoda.
We could have used your bone.
I was on my way when bandits attacked me.
Are you expecting them to return?
A samurai is never caught by surprise. I'm sorry about Lord Shimura. He was a good man.
He's alive. Taken captive by the Mongols.
Then there's hope.
That's why I've come. Help me save him.
I can't. My student is missing. A skilled archer.
I will help you look. Then you can both help me free Lord Shimura.
Try and keep up, Sakai. Who else made it out of Komoda?
No one knows.
Are there any others who can fight back?
Besides us? I don't know yet.
You'd better find out quickly. We can't free your uncle by ourselves.
I can help track your student.
I need no help tracking Tomoe.
Tomoe? A woman? From what clan?
No clan. A peasant. She can outshoot any samurai I know. Even you, Sakai.
The last time I saw you was 10 years ago.
You came to study with me.
You remember?
I remember most of the students I reject.
Instead, you took this Tomoe as your student.
You showed promise. Tomoe is a prodigy.
Mongols!
Take them! They fight like drunk tanuki.
They fought well enough at Komoda.
Even tanuki can catch a tiger when it's sleeping. Tomoe's trail picks up here. Come! The Mongols took Fort Nakayama. That patrol likely came from there.
That's close to the hot springs.
The town will be the next to fall.
Something happened here.
An ambush. Look around.
Blood, but not much.
No one died.
A Japanese quiver.
A gift to my greatest student.
Rice and millet. Left uneaten.
The attack was sudden. I fear the worst. Tomoe would never leave the quiver behind.
Unless she was pursued.
Or captured.
To what end?
Interrogation. Torture. Worse.
They may be doing the same to Lord Shimura.
Fear is a weapon, Sakai. Do not let the Mongols use it against you.
Your student, where would they take her?
Fort Nakayama. The fort is nearby. I should have fought at Komoda with you.
Better you didn't. We lost enough there.
Why did the samurai fail?
The Mongols fought like animals.
Wrong answer.
I saw it with my own eyes.
An archer's aim relies not on eyes,
but on body, mind, and spirit.
Stop here. We need to talk.
What's wrong, Sensei?
This bow was a gift to me from Lord Nagao many years ago.
It's a beautiful weapon.
Of course it is. And there's nothing more painful to me than a perfect bow ineptly used.
Then it's a good thing you're giving it to me.
Who said anything about giving? Prove you can shoot straight. I'll let you borrow it. Try it out before we go into battle. Aim for that lamp closest to us. Good. Now the one further down the road, on the left. The further the target, the more your arrow drops. Not bad. Let's see if you can hit the one furthest away. How does it feel?
Like it was made for me.
It wasn't. So take good care of it. Let's go.
A bow like this would have helped at Komoda.
It is a good bow, but victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
You haven't seen the Mongols fire weapons.
They have not yet won. Fort Nakayama.
I hope your student is inside.
We'll get a better look at the defenses from up there. This spot is perfect.
I'll find a way in. Open the gate. Then we hit them.
You always charge into battle with your hakama half-tied?
You have a better idea?
Patience, Sakai. The Mongols will send men to find their missing patrol. When they open the gates, we strike.
The longer we delay, the longer Tomoe remains in danger.
She can take care of herself. Survey the battlefield. What can we use to our advantage?
They have many archers.
They're skilled, but we are better.
An arrow in those hanging lights will kick up sparks.
And start fires.
Those barrels could do some damage.
We'll find out.
Hornet nests. One shot could stir them up.
The Mongols will face the sting of insects and arrows. When the gates open, distract the enemy and rain arrows on their heads.
Then we storm the fort and free Tomoe.
Good. Now we wait.
They're opening the gates.
Wait for my signal. Now, send them to their ancestors.
Thank you.
bad, Sakai. There are more inside.
It's not for long. Let's find Tomoe. Slain prisoners.
Tied up. Killed with arrows.
Tomoe isn't. Wait, this pendant belongs to her.
Search the fort!
These arrows are Japanese.
They're Tomoe's arrows.
You are sure?
I taught her to make the knock with deer horn. And that curve of the eagle feathers.
So the Mongols took her weapons?
The shots are tightly clustered. No Mongol shoots Japanese arrows with such skill.
Huh. Then they allowed her to use a bow. Scroll. Archery terms with Mongolian translations. Your name is mentioned.
She was teaching them my way of the bow. Someone's personal quarters.
A woman's kimono.
Tomoe's kimono.
The Mongols freed her. Why?
Do you hear that?
A survivor.
So cold.
looking for a woman, an archer.
The Mongols caged her with us. But they set her free, gave her armor and a bow. She killed my wife and the others.
The bodies we found.
She proved her skill to the enemy. And they recruited her.
Please. It hurts. Don't leave me.
I've seen enough. Let's go. I should have killed her.
Sensei?
Nomori won her freedom. And she joined the Mongols.
Why would she do that? What happened?
I pushed her too hard.
Pushed her how? What are you hiding? Sensei! I demand an answer.
She attacked me. Not bandits. Tomoe.
Why?
She has no idea what it means to be samurai.
You drove her to the Mongols.
Do not judge me.
Do not lie to me.
I can't let Tomoe teach my way of the bow to the enemy.
Then we will stop her.
This is my fight. I don't need your weapon.
No, you need me. Victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
Lord Shimura raised you well. We'll hunt Tomoe together, but we do it my way.
And when the time comes, you will help rescue my uncle.
You have my word, Sakai. I will prepare to hunt Tomoe. When you are ready, meet me at my dojo.
We can't rescue my uncle alone. I need more people to join our fight.
Find Lady Masako Adachi. If she's still alive, she's one of the finest warriors on the island.
The Mongols are everywhere. In a fight, they will surround me like wolves. I need to find new methods to keep them at bay. A well-balanced blade I can throw to catch a foe by surprise and finish them off.
We'll get some rest soon. Let's go, Nobu.
That's my Nobu.
Faster, Nobu!
Thank you.
Bushup.
Dead, they parade his body around Tsushima. Show everyone how Jito can't save us.
Maybe they want him to surrender. Get our Jito to sign us over to the Mongol Empire.
Or maybe he's probing them for information, learning their weaknesses.
May I assist you, my lord? Lord Sakai, you survived the invasion?
So far. Have we met before?
No, my lord. But I watched you ride into battle. Please accept this gift. If you wear it, they say a spirit will lead you to whatever you're looking for.
Sounds like something you could use yourself.
Not with Mongols prowling the countryside.
But if it leads you to any flowers, bring them to me, or other traders. We can use them to fashion dyes.
I'll remember that. Thank you.
If you can bring more, it's yours.
Goodbye.
Go with caution. Do you need anything, my lord?
But the samurai didn't fight alone at Komoda. The straw hats were there.
I hope that's not true.
Show me the mighty samurai's skill. This will make for a grand
Simon.
Stand and fight me!
Yeah! Oh, ah! It's a weird day in New York.
Fight me! Looking for me? Come here and fight!
She
it's worth any odds.
Oi, Nick is in honor by no metter. Now, Jahad, kick the ball, Gomsta.
I had Uchirvol, Uchtel Bologno. Oi, look at Jaharda.
Thank you.
Jin, we looked them in the eye. Courage. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Forgive me, Uncle.
Hey!
Manuel.
What's
it? I'm a
touch with the
Son bich weiß ihm welch wurde.
Martan natcha. Samuran sulpatzak. Achad nektarat.
This is how we win.
Enter samurai was the at not her dig.
Her tin by you
in her good by. What's that? There's written, Serum Stabe,
Dara Motar, Chadakwe. Butzad irch midden serimstebe.
Dara mochter chatkwe.
Shit.
Marchla!
Yago!
Zipsike Birk!
Beach bus!
Zotchnata! Here, you! For Larry!
Stop!
That's my noble. wriggle out of trouble.
Taka's counting on us.
I love the kid, but this is too dangerous. It will never work.
We'll make it work.
This the samurai?
You can call me Lord Sakai.
Forgive me, my lord. I am Kenji, upstanding merchant, renowned sake brewer.
And the best swindler on the island. That's why he's going to help us rescue my brother from Azumo Bay.
That town's a fortress.
If the Mongols took it, we'll need an army to penetrate the walls.
Or a single delivery of sake.
It'll never work.
Get your sake ready. We'll discuss the plan on the move.
Let's have a drink first. Talk this through.
Now, Kenji.
When we get close to the town, you can hide in the cart with the sake.
The Mongols won't search it?
Not anymore. It's the same sake delivery I always sell them. They love my dars. Dars, Mughal, give a dars now!
You've been doing business with the enemy.
I keep the Mongols drunk, and they let me keep my head. All set. You sure you want to go through with this?
Anything for Taka.
How bad is the occupation in Aslamo Bay?
A few people fought back. The ones left alive are prisoners or slaves.
But you never saw Taka?
No. But someone's been working the forge the past few days. Maybe it's your brother.
How long have you two known each other?
Since I was too young to know better.
I was just starting to brew sake. Sold Yuna my first batch.
Tasted like piss, but it was cheap.
For a while, I tried to get Taka's help selling it. Turned out he was too soft.
People told him sob stories, and he'd give them sake, free of charge. Mongols!
Damn! You two better get in the cart!
There aren't many. I can handle them.
No, Jin. Taka is so close. Please.
All right.
They might search the car.
You said they don't do that.
The town gates? I've never seen them this far out here.
Can she hear, boy? You, stop.
Dars! Dars for Aslamo Bay!
Dars! Hurry up!
Just a little farther.
What was all that screaming?
Doesn't matter. Keep it down.
Is that what Taka's going through?
Your brother's a skilled blacksmith. They won't treat him like that.
I don't know that.
I don't want to die!
We're getting close. Quiet!
What's that, Dirch?
Off the Mongols. They burned half the town. This is where we part ways.
Keep the Mongols drunk. And this...
My best.
Stay safe, Kenji.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Taka's waiting for us. Let's go.
Once we're done, I'll meet you at the crossroads behind town.
We need a vantage point to scout ahead.
This way.
Remember, no alarms. We do this quietly.
All the prisoners suffer. Got it.
Invaders! Thirsty!
Come get your delicious stuff. Look, by the gate.
He's in charge. A slaver.
Bastard.
He's inspecting the prisoners like their horses.
He might lead us to Taka.
Follow him.
Yeah.
Taka's probably fine. He wouldn't try to run.
Let's go.
What is problem?
Your blacksmith, Taka. His work is shoddy. I think he's sabotaging you.
I know it. Taka's here.
He is only blacksmith.
Oh, I'm a blacksmith too. And I'll do much better work.
I cannot feed two. I get rid of him. But be ready to prove yourself.
That bastard! He'll kill Taka! He reaches Taka first.
Stay close, Yuna. I'll find a way through.
Please, I need to rest.
It's Taka.
Please!
Yuna.
Taka! What did they do to you? You're safe now.
We need to move.
You can't.
They'll catch us, just like the others.
This is Lord Sakai. He'll protect us.
I need you to trust me, Tucker. I need your help.
I'll try, my lord.
There's a gate nearby.
Then that's where we break out.
They found the slaver.
They'll kill us. We need to hide.
No, keep moving.
We can climb those crates.
Where are we going?
Kenji's waiting for us at a crossroads.
Kenji's with you?
If he made it out alive.
Come and fight!
Harvo, eh? Ready?
Challenge me!
Where are we going?
Kenji's waiting for us at a crossroads.
Kenji's with you?
If he made it out alive.
Stand and fight!
They're coming for us.
Get in the tall grass and stay down.
It's Kenji.
Taka! You made it!
Were you followed?
No, but we can't go back to my place. It's crawling with Mongols.
We should go.
We have to put some distance between us and Azamo Bay.
Haven't seen a Mongol since dawn. I think we're clear.
We need to figure out where to go next.
There's a place up ahead where you can see most of Izuhara.
Everyone all right?
I could use a drink. And some sleep.
I can help with one of those.
Taka, you've been quiet.
First time in days, I haven't felt like I was about to die. My lord, I am grateful. But how do you know Kenji and my sister?
I owe Yuna my life.
We have something in common.
I'm not built for riding all night.
Komatsu is just over that.
They have a forge.
One of the best on the island.
Good place to make tools. Maybe something to get gin over the walls of Castle Canada. What do you say, Taka?
My lord, I'll do anything to repay you for freeing me.
Thank you. Taka, Kenji, get some rest. We can't stay here long. How are you doing?
I have my brother back.
He's shaken up. Can you get him to Komatsu in one piece?
With food and rest, he'll be fine.
Your brother wasn't the only prisoner in Azumo Bay.
You're going to save them.
And make their captors suffer.
Good.
Ride for Komatsu Forge. I'll join you when I can.
Jin. Thank you.
Packet of black powder. It'll stick to anyone I throw it on. No escaping the blast. Golden Bird. Some say they know every secret on this island. I wonder where it's going.